Alright, what's going on everyone? Welcome to a new video. Make sure you are wearing headphones. Make sure that you give me a follow on Instagram. If you guys want to support this channel, subscribe, like this video, comment. Almost had a spoiler on this, and I cut that shit off right away. Whatever the fuck. Grab a drink, eat some food, crack open a cold one. I don't know. I'm just stalling at this point. Alright, I don't know if I'm ready for this, dude. Okay, waking up. Waking up. Waking up. Wake up. Wake up. God, I'm fucking annoying. What's happening? What's happening? Alright, it is 4:20 in the morning. Got some slippers, got an empty bottle of some sort, got an empty can, pen and paper of some sort on the floor. Why am I talking like I'm a car salesman? I have no fucking idea. Oh shit, we got a gun? Alright, we got a rifle. It's my biggest mate in operations. Fucking incredible graphics, my guy. Oh, okay, we got a body camera. Okay, I don't fucking know what I just did. Why can't I take my gun? Okay, I cannot crouch in this game, it looks like. But we got another gun. We got a handgun. Oh, shit. I got the gun. We got a baton. Apparently it's called a jop. In some other fucking country or some shit. We've got an arrow pointing here. Oh, duh. I'm a dummy. Hello, Boris. Today you're going to a house with a funeral. The people of the house believe that the corpse to relax his soul and get rid of invisible evils, and the corpse is kept in the house for protection. They leave one person with them as a companion. This companion can be a member of the family or an outsider. In exchange for money, that's an end of a sentence, I don't know why I said it like that. With the first rays of the sun, someone from the sect, they'll come, with the first rays of the sun, someone from the sect, they'll come to pick up the body. Look at sheet 2. As a paid chaperone here, we'll send you away because the household, he didn't accept it. The purpose of you being there, not being a chaperone. The fuck? Most of these games are not originally in English, so if it's choppy like that, it's not my fault, generally. Whose body in the house? Kim. For what purpose did he kill her? Killed with what? To gather intelligence, you understand. You'll be there. With the first rays of the sun, they'll come for the body. They'll say you're a cop. No one will know. I'm not going to tell you anything about what they're going to do to you when you get home. Clues were left. We've been able to successfully as much as possible so that you can finish try to analyze what you need to do. You will be notified in writing. In the meantime, you will fulfill certain religious duties. You're gonna need it. Good luck to you in advance. Now, there are things you need to do before you leave the house. Take with you your gun, buy a flashlight, get a body camera, take your walkie-talkie. Finally, take the key to the motorbike. After you get these, you can set off with your vehicle. I already got my gun. I need a flashlight. Alright, there's my flashlight. Oh. Now, where the hell are my keys? Alright, got it. Unless I can run later in the game, I cannot run currently, so that's going to be painfully slow. Alright, one day ago. He just left his house and went through the backyard toward the city. She walked tearfully along the wooden path. The husband took his child and looked at his wife with a worried attitude. He decided to follow him, and they set off. Oh shit. What was this now? Chaperone. Okay. Low key, that like violin or whatever the fuck that is sounded just like violin from Bring Me the Horizon song. Wish I could think of the name of the song right now. But yeah. Rawr. My mission. I need to catch up on sleep. I need to wake up before some
friend at the computer. I want you to know that our job is very difficult.
I'm not even gonna read it. It's not even the right. The subtitles are so off. What the fuck? What just happened? Did I just shower? Or did I just pee? What? Hello? What's happening? Electrical switches. You can use electrical switches on the sides of the walls of doors, but there may be problems with, okay. Due to paranormal activity in the house. Oh, God. Why do I do this to...
I had more faith in you than that.
Why do I do this to myself, brother? Got a little doggy. Some weird Easter Island looking stuff. Okay, this is a very cool and interesting looking game. I like how it's like a... the door's locked, find hall key. I like how... Well, at least I figured out how to use a flashlight. I hear something. Mother trucker. Oh, okay. Okay. I'm supposed to find... Ooh. This is a cool-ass looking room. Very inviting. Probably one of the young people in the house. He drew this picture. I wonder why he might have drawn this. Looks like, looks like a little ghosty with a guy screaming. Cool. We got a teddy bear. Looks super soft and cuddly. Gonna leave that light on. I don't know what. I'm just stalling. I gotta find a key apparently. Alright, we're going downstairs. You hear me? I'm coming downstairs. Paranormal shit. Door is locked. Light switch will not work. Doors are completely closed. Okay, not all doors are completely closed. There. Got some spooky business happening in the kitchen. Why am I talking like that? I don't know.
Motherfucker!
God damn it. Ooh. I wish I could pick up and take that knife. So is there any reason for this? Like, do I actually have to explore, or am I just crazy? Let's, God damn it, I slide down in my chair too much, I don't know what the heck is wrong with me. Still can't access that door, unfortunate. Absolutely unfortunate. The fucking shit. Hello? Sounds like somebody's fucking upstairs right now. Okay. Duct tape. Oh! You mother trucker. What a little weirdo. Oh, how did I... Oh, that's a giant ass fucking mousetrap, bro. Oh, I can access this room now. That's good. Hello? Anything exciting? We got a nice little Game Boy. We got a TV remote. Cool. Some lights we can actually turn on. That's nice. Got a little rabbit. By buying this toy, he woke some people up. You have become, from now on, the responsibility is completely, it belongs to you. All right. Chapter of the Dead Body, a relaxed soul in a lifeless body. Dead Bodies episode. Comfort the spirit of the corpse found in the house. Find the holy book. Leave the holy book on the bedside table of the corpse. Sit on the checkered red chair in the room and say your prayers. Okay. So I gotta find a holy book. That is not the holy book. Hello? Hello? Ah, shit. So, I need to find the corpse, for one. Okay. Found it. Where is the holy book, though? I don't know why it would be up in the frickin' fridge, but, you know. What is it? Coca... Oh, wait, no. Cola... Anka? Are those my shoes? Holy shit, those are clown shoes, brother. So, most likely, I gotta go upstairs and... Now you shut up, bro. Okay, so... Oh... I saw you. Getting all creepy-like. Checkered chair. So I can go back downstairs now, because... Ghosty corpse is, is now resting. Doctor's bag, cool. Okay, that's where we're supposed to put the book, and then we're supposed to sit in the checkered chair after. Okay. Oh, hall key, mobile phone. Why is there just a mobile phone here, brother? weird. Alright. Holy shit. Scared the fucking goddamn fucking... wrong buttons. Alright, I will be back. You stay there. Don't go nowhere. Okay, Hello? Oh, is it a rat? You little rat. Alright, don't go nowhere, alright? I'll be back. Don't. You hear me? You stay there. Sit. Stay. Alright, good boy. Okay, hall key. So, pretty motherfucking sure the hall key is this. For this door. Yes! Okay. What the fuck? Okay. Weirdo, am I supposed to interact with you? That's not the right button. I cannot. What? Ah, I found the Holy Bible. Oh, it said Holy Book. I get it. Press any key to continue. Alright. I told homeboy to fucking stay.
Fuck you.
Okay.
Motherfucker.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying, brother. That is what I am saying, brother.
Hello?
What? Who fucking said hello? The fuck, that was not even the same voice actor, it didn't sound like. Am I crazy? Okay. I think he's... wait. Hold on, that fucking scared me. Yeah, body's still there. Alright, we're good. So, all we gotta do is put this Holy Bible next to the corpse. Then we sit here and we watch. We pray.
Oh
shit. Okay. Uh-oh. What's happening? Alright, so praying is done. Okay, so now what? Find a gun and leave it on the small cabinet next to the piano. Find a small gun. Okay, which room have I not been able to access yet? Most likely down this creepy ass hallway. Alright. That is not the case. Need a small gun. I need a handgun of some sort. What are these noises? Yeah, I'm pretty sure I have a gun. Oh, okay. Have not seen this room yet, I don't think. Hello? Oh, I found... I keep a blown bulb. Interesting. Of course, we're gonna find a small gun here. Okay. Yes, found a handgun. Wasn't scary. I need to put it on the wish I could shoot this bastard. So then I sit it there. Find the paper with the death certificate and leave it on the large table next to the body. We're good. Okay, death certificate. Now, where would I find that? You already know some shit's gonna happen real soon. Would it be in the kid's bedroom? That's weird. Okay. I found the death certificate, and it said to put it... Leave it on the large table next to the... Next to the body. Okay. Jesus Christ. Ow. That, like, legit scared the fuck out of me. Bring the body back to where it lies. In order to do that, I'm gonna need you to feel the same way as you do. Do not try not to meet him as much as possible. If he sees you, his curse will continue. But if he feels you behind him, the spell will disappear. Follow the sounds. Keep examining things. Don't be afraid of the paranormal. Otherwise, all curses are with you. What? Actually, that wasn't that scary, I'm not gonna lie. It was a little startling. Alright, so I need to explore and find the body. Supposedly, I have to be behind him. Oh, okay. Alright, we got a poltergeist step in this bitch. Poltergeist. What time is it right now? Pretty sure it's like midnight. I had like 2 cups of coffee today. Alright, mofo. Ooh. This is interesting. I don't remember. Oh. There's 2 babies. Oh. Okay. Shit. You already know something's bound. bound to happen, my guy. Literally explored pretty much anything I can. Hello? We have not been down here yet. Like he was upstairs again. Okay, got a nice human skull. That's cool. The hell is this thing? And why is it just floating? Weird. Mission. Okay. There'll be a light in one of the rooms. Take the lighter and you'll find a lighter. What? Take that lighter and you'll find a lighter? Burn away the unknown and go to the dead. You'll have to hurry when they get home. We need to be in place and report cause of death. Okay, so I need to find a room that has a light. Yeah, clearly I just read it all, so you know what is happening. You son of a bitch. So, we're good. Ah. There's the door opening. Alright. Alright. Need a room with... with a lighter. Something that we can burn shit, apparently. Oh, hell no. Okay, no fucking lighter. Brother! Okay, we're good. Lame ass fucking... Ah! I found the fucking lighter. Gotta go back downstairs. You know some shit's gonna happen. I heard something. Uh-huh. There we go. Burned him in the shower. Good stuff. Name of the deceased, Martin, age 39. Instrument of killing, pistol. Killer, wife. Cause of death, Martin is caught cheating on his wife with another woman. As his wife leaves the house, Martin follows her. Despite all his pleading, he can't convince his wife, and in a moment of anger, he kills him where he stands and curses his soul. Okay, was that it? Okay, so that was Chaperone. That is the end of the game. Thanks for watching. If you guys like this video, leave it a like. Give me a follow on Instagram. I have a bunch of other games that I have because I treated myself to Christmas and got myself hella horror games. So I have plenty of content to be making. So I will see you guys in the next video.